guess this is what we're playing. No, this is not. I'm not actually going to be competing in this. This is just like a concept test or something. So, I'm going to be posting this on the Doomworld forums, of course, but it is not to be competed because I already attempted this and I died. Third or fourth map in because I am terror bad. Right. I just want to show that this is compatible with everything. No jump true, SV crouch true. Turn off that HUD, that thing. What else should I turn off? Everything seems fine. I don't know if I. Come on. I just won't use the, I'm not competing, so it doesn't matter.
Do you have smooth doom?
I do. I should probably turn on my. Turn off full screen. Hold on. Don't really care for smooth. Like, I don't hate it, but I prefer the original stuff. Something wrong with the classics or what? Let me just adjust this. Setting everything up. Right, this is why I didn't want this mod. Fuck. Abel Gibbs. Still can't walk on that. Nash's Gore mod. Vanilla. Vanilla. That's not good. Does that mean I have to run it without him or what? Hold on, let me just kill. Run over you. How about you? Yeah, I can just disable it. Good. Oh, I can't. How annoying. Might have to, like, just straight out disable Nash's Gore thing. You know what? No. I'm just gonna do it with just boom compat, not strict, because that infinite tall actors shit is stupid. Because I don't feel like removing things. I'm just doing this as a test. It's not going to compete. Ruining the purpose of this demonstration. Can I walk over this? Yes, I can. So that means I can have the gore enabled then. Not that I need it on, but.
Okay.
probably adjust my settings. Do you think it's neat that Oh, I missed one secret. Oh well.
Hello.
Hello? How are you?